this is. I just got his ears.
Yeah, I know.
You can blow it?
Maybe we could make a fortune on that $10,000.
We could?
Only if Mom fell on her ass.
Sorry.
For $10,000, I'll push her down.
You do it. You do it now.
Yep.
Owen. Boo. Boo. Boo.
Kitty, kitty, kitty,
Hello, Gary. Am I sitting in your spot, or were you sitting?
Okay. Hi, who are you?
Who are you?
We don't know.
Yes, it will. That's his garbage can.
Oh, that's his
plastic.
Okay.
Do you guys have a dumpster here? Is that? Oh yeah, that's over where
the lattice.
And they mistook it, and the Indians thought they were talking Canada, and they were talking about
French. Are you
French
recording rocks. This, or are you taking pictures?
I'm trying to take a picture.
Okay. I was going to say, if you're recording it, Wendy, be quiet. She's talking about...
Yes, the Negroes.
Couldn't say.
And to this day, they're called Mojos.
So that was back in the days of yore, is that?
That's right. I wasn't there for that. Just
his belly button's really red.
Oh, please.
What? What? When I used the bathroom as soon as we got there, the old toilet paper roll had been re-rolled onto the new one. Like, if there's that much on the toilet paper roll, he'll unroll it, take that, that one, re-roll it onto a new one so that he can take the old one out.
Is it almost 3 o'clock?
Yes, it's 3 o'clock, I guess.
We should probably
get there. Yeah, we should get going by the time we get there.
A little bit packed up.
Owen! Owen! Boo!
Three little things in there.
The lower altitude, Wendy.
Maybe that's what it was.
I better get my camera and take some pictures.
Or it was that, you know, I think it had a lot to do with that couch, too.
That what, the nice comfy one?
When you sat on the couch, it was like you're a monarch because your knees were up around you.
How many beer you had to drink.
Sir Lance.
Sherlock.
I've always liked Sherlock Holmes, so this is...
Okay, this is your Sherlock Holmes impersonation.
I can't see these pictures either, Wendy, with the magnifying glass.
I couldn't either. And I have perfect...
I have no idea why Gary thought we could.
Did you take that, Karen?
No, I didn't.
Why didn't you just leave
my maximum smile duration?
Better to leave them on camera.
Is that good?
I don't know how it can be. It stinks. Doesn't it? Mushed up peas.
Good at that.
Yeah. Was so slobbery, she got up and was like,
ha
yay!
Patty cake! Good boy!
You gonna talk?
That's what I thought. Shall I phone you though? Okay. I don't know. You push end. Push end.
I'll just go hang it up.
Just hang it up and it'll disconnect.
He's almost saying it.
Wendy made me turn off Shepherd yesterday.
Yeah, yeah. Did you say dada? Da?
His voice creeps right.
Teresa wanted one for James from Elizabeth for Christmas, and then Teresa wanted one.
Owen. Owen.
There was a couple pictures of
him. In the iron scrap business, iron metal and lead and that.
$10,000.
$600,000 on the lottery, but he's giving it all away. Yeah, 200,000 at a time. He's given the he's given the Salvation Army $200,000 already.
They did a show on like Prime Time or 2020 about that, about these people that have
to. You getting scared?